When I was in college, there was no Google Developer Student Clubs. Now there are thousands here in Mexico. I love to see these students of university having chats with GDEs, with more senior engineers, and these senior engineers and these GDEs are giving them inspiration to join to the community of Android developers and doing something huge with their careers. Now they have the huge opportunities in cool startups here in Mexico, cool startups in Colombia, Brazil, even Argentina. So that's one of the biggest evolutions I have seen in the community. Now we are evolving to having more and a younger generation that will be shaping the technology of the future. So that's one of the most incredible stuff I've been seeing in the last couple years. The most important thing is not having a title of GDE, it's actually being able to learn more. For me, that's the most important part, being able to learn and collect knowledge and sharing my knowledge and learning new stuff. Pretty much every time I say my workplace is a playground, I'm very serious about that. My work is a place where I can play around. And I expect to do that forever. You are already here because you love it. You are already here because you are pushing yourself to share with the community. So keep doing that. Keep loving what you do.